It's now time to go out with my Sony 4K, the FDR AX 100D, and you know, I'm gonna put it through its pieces because she's gonna go out. I'm not gonna have much time to test it, but pretty much compare this to the camera I'm filming right now, which is kind of amusing. You know, you can see the remote control as well. They both look the same. You know, to activate the Sony control, you just kind of peel this plastic off. It's now activated, but it's exactly has exactly the same functions. Okay, and the difference between the camera I'm using now and this one is all the controls are outside, so I can just use my hand. I don't have to use anything on the screen. As is the one I'm filming now, you have to use the buttons on the screen, which take quite a bit of time to when I needed to use to get things setting and get the footage to work right. So like I said, so the last thing we need to do before we go out on filming is setting up the strap. So looking at the strap, you can see we have the safety net there. So if you got your neck strap, you can put it on it, so in case if it falls off your hand or anything, so in your neck, so it holds it in place, or you can use it on a tripod. So, you know, safety strap. Now, what we need to think about it is, you know, the zoom rocker, which is here. So you're gonna need two fingers to operate this one, or you can do it with one if you want. I prefer to use the two, you know, pointing finger and the middle finger and this little finger. Now, if you try to put your hand into the strap with all your four fingers, okay, what's gonna happen, you're not gonna be able to reach the magnifier, the focus magnifier button. So, you know, it's quite hard to get there. Okay, rocker. So what I do is, you know, you open the strap like this, which is Velcro, as you can see, and you can see the amount of Velcro we go here, which is gonna grab the space at the bottom. So I'm gonna put this, my little finger, this side, outside here. Okay, as you can see, I can use the button like this if I need to, it's just there, okay? And I'm gonna open the strap and I'm gonna use this little strap. Just push it a little tight, not too much, so, you know, the blood circulation in my hand still just works as normal. And put it right to the top of the Velcro, like this. And then I close it. So once I close, you can see pretty much all the Velcro gets closed, so make sure it's not gonna go loose. But again, remember to use your neck strap to use the safety feature, just in case. Now you can see my point and my middle finger can control the zoom and take pictures. This one will control the recording, start and stop. Now I got this on the way because I'm still charging. And you know, there you go. Here is how to set up your strap and the way that you can still use all the features on the camera while operating real-time filming. So there you go. So I'm gonna go out for the first time in the Sony 4K, and let's see what kind of footage I'm gonna bring back home. Hopefully that's the target, is to save me time on editing and getting a better quality image. Saves me time on editing. So once again, I'm Janus. Please comment, rate and subscribe. And remember, we're giving away a Sony Movie Studio Platinum 13. And all you have to do to win it, okay, is watch all our videos about the Sony 4K and comment. Okay, the one in more comments is going to win. Okay, so once again, I'm Janus. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe. Bye-bye.